this Trump thing is no better. You know, a day or two ago, he's saying, I can't do anything. And now, of course, magically he can. He's the one that put it in place. And now, it's still zero policy. It's just going to be families on federal land and camps. $775 a day per bed. So, family internment camps. I don't see how that's better. And he keeps talking about the MI6. MI6 started in LA, and Clinton's the one that booted him out of the country. And they made the mess that all these people are running away from. They made all the mess in Central and South America that's causing all this shit. Calling them, saying they're infesting. That's a fucking Hitler word. And this is history repeating itself. This is us. Ooh, there's a shadow. This is us doing what they did with the Japanese, and this is just history repeating itself, man. Same shit, different era. We live in an evil world.